Wouldn't it be helpful to have a way to get insights into the people interacting with your QR codes? Just imagine how that could help in optimizing your marketing campaigns. Well, good thing we have this thing called QR code tracking and analytics, which makes it easy to see if your campaigns are going in the right direction. You get valuable data that tells you if you need to make major and minor adjustments. That's going to come in handy if you want to get the best results from your marketing efforts. If you are wondering how QR code tracking and analytics work, stick around. This video is for you. So let's get down to basics. What exactly is QR code tracking? QR code tracking is the process of monitoring QR code scan performance and user insights. It's hard to live without it, at least if you want to make the most out of your campaign. With QR code tracking, you'll have access to several insights that can help you improve outcomes and ROI. You'll know how many scans you're getting, who's doing those scans, where they're coming from, and what devices are being used. It's a surefire way to determine if your audience is doing your desired actions. Now, based on these insights, you can figure out what works and what doesn't, letting you adjust your approach accordingly. Keep in mind that only dynamic QR codes are trackable. Once a user scans a dynamic QR code and visits the URL embedded within that code, that's when QR code tracking goes into action. It starts to log every essential detail like device, browser, and operating system information. It also records the exact location of the scan. Tracking QR code performance is crucial for fine-tuning and improving existing and future marketing campaigns. So how does it all work? How does it get to provide all that useful information to help you out in your marketing efforts? QR code performance tracking involves knowing how many users scanned your QR code. With Beacon Stack, every time a user scans a QR code and successfully visits a web page or PDF, the scan for that particular QR code gets incremented by one. At the same time, the dashboard also captures the scan location, time of the scan, and the device used to scan the QR code. While these insights are already useful, you can actually take it up a notch and grab more insights with the Beacon Stack Google Analytics integration. By integrating our platform with Google Analytics, you can also capture the user's profile information. We'll get to the specifics about that later in the video. Now, while performance tracking is about knowing how many users are scanning your codes, you'd also want to understand who those scanners are. You might be thinking, yes, it's easy to track the number of scanners using a QR analytics engine, but how exactly would I identify who those scanners are? Well, you can do that with web cookies. You can then map them with other campaigns later. So there are two things you'll need to make sure your QR codes are ready for tracking. Let's go over each one. One, a subscription to a QR code generator that features tracking. To monitor QR codes in real time, you need access to the Beacon Stack dashboard. If you like to go ahead of the curve, Beacon Stack also offers multiple plans based on a business's size and requirements. Simply sign up for the QR code plan that fits your needs. A trackable dynamic QR code. Dynamic, trackable QR codes are a powerful 1-2 punch. They let you track all kinds of insights from time, location, date, device, and operating system. Of course, all trackable QR codes are dynamic. The main benefit of a dynamic QR code is flexibility to update campaigns in real time without ever having to print another QR. In contrast, static QR codes are neither trackable nor editable. Now, if you've been spending time on this channel, you'd know how easy it is to create a trackable dynamic QR code. Just go to Beacon Stack's QR code generator dashboard and select any of the QR code types from the list of options. Beacon Stack lets you create any type of QR code for every possible campaign. Just fill in all the necessary details and customize your QR code to fit your branding. You can begin tracking once you've put up your QR code out there. So your QR codes are now displayed on your collaterals. To begin analyzing your QR code's performance, select a custom date range on the dashboard to see all your QR code analytics. Here are some useful elements that you can track. Number of scans. You can see the number of scans for each of your QR codes out on the field. Monitor them separately to see which ones are doing well. Take note of their location and the usual time of day users are scanning them. You'll also see the total number of scans for all your QR code campaigns combined. The time of day when users are scanning. Using the QR code tracker, you can learn the exact time of day your QR codes are being scanned. See if there's a particular time when your QR codes are getting the most scans. Doing this helps you learn more about your audience's behavior to fine-tune your campaign. Scan location. If your campaigns reach far and wide with hundreds, even thousands of separate QR codes littered across a wide area, you'd definitely get a lot of insights with QR code tracking. You'll see which QR code locations are getting attention and which ones are being ignored. With this insight, you get to tailor your campaigns accordingly. You can also use a QR code for GPS tracking. All you need to do is enable the GPS option to see your scanner's exact location. Device and operating system. You can also check out which OS is scanning your QR code the most. Are your scanners using Android or are they using iOS? Once you get this data, you can customize your experiences to cater more to the OS your audience frequently uses. If you want to get access to more data other than the ones mentioned, you can easily integrate Google Analytics into BeaconStack's platform. Here's how to do that in just two steps. Step one, sign into your Google Analytics account and create a property. Click on Admin, then hit Account. This allows you to select the account to which you want to add the property. Click on Create Property from the menu. You'll then need to type in your company's website name. In the website URL, enter the URL of your QR code campaign. You can copy this link from the dashboard. Once done, click on Get ID Tracking. Step 2. Insert the Google Analytics code into your BeaconStack account. On the BeaconStack dashboard, click on Integrations from the side menu. Click on the Google Analytics integration and paste the tracking ID here. If you go back to the Google Analytics dashboard, you'll start seeing these elements. You're now able to gather more insights into your audience. Get user behavior-related insights like interest, new versus returning users, visit duration, bounce rate, and more. You'll also have access to demographics like country, age, gender, and native languages. You can also track little details like device screen resolution and service provider. I guess you could say that most of these data are overkill, but they're still helpful for some campaigns. Essentially, QR code tracking and analytics are there for you to help you grow your business. That's the ultimate goal, right? Growing your business and making the most of your marketing efforts. Here are some practical ways QR code tracking and analytics can help you grow your brand or business. Track conversions for print media. You can say a print media campaign is doing well when your target audience keeps taking your desired action, like visiting your website, following you on social media, or downloading your app. To monitor your conversions for print media, log into BeaconStack's dashboard. You can track your campaign by the number of scans, location of scans, number of users, and more. QR code tracking helps you understand your target audience, analyze your top performing campaigns, and alter them based on their inputs. Project a store heat map. Heat map analytics allow you to understand your visitors' actions within your stores. It lets you know which section of the store your customers are most interested in and what products they are browsing. Understanding a store's heat map allows you to learn more about their user behavior, identify top-selling products, and improve any aspects that push customers to buy. BeaconStack's QR code analytics allow you to monitor your store's heat map by tracking the number of visitors that have scanned your QR codes and which part of the store those scans came from. Retarget consumers. Regardless of the type of business you're running, you'd know how difficult it can be to get bounced customers to return. Well, there's actually a way you could bring them back. BeaconStack's QR code tracking has a feature that lets you retarget customers who've already scanned your QR code once. You can retarget them on Facebook and Google with the relevant marketing campaign to keep swaying them to make a purchase. With retargeting, you'll stay in front of mind, putting you in a better position to convert bounced prospects into new customers. With QR code tracking, you can easily get your hands on the data that matters. And as you can see, there are many ways that it can help you get your ideal ROI and drive business growth. Keep in mind that data tracking is only available with a dynamic QR code solution. So if you'll be needing insightful data for your campaigns, then dynamic, trackable QR codes are the way to go. Now, all of these might sound a bit overwhelming, especially if you're new to QR codes in general. So why don't you take the time to have a look at some of the other videos we have on this awesome channel? If you want to stay updated with new video releases, click on subscribe and turn on the notifications. Speaking of overwhelm, BeaconStack gives you plenty of room to practice. If you haven't yet, grab your 14-day trial of BeaconStack so you can play around with our robust dynamic QR code generator. That way, you'll get a feel of its powerful tracking features. If you have any questions, shoot them in the comments below. We actually love answering your questions, so don't hesitate to bring them over if you have one. That's all for now. Thanks for watching.